archer leveled up. Not enough for double shot. Axes. That one. Because a bardiche is also kind of a pole arm, but it's an axe. Like, for those of you who are unfamiliar with different types of pole arms, they tend to fit into like three different main categories. Axe on a stick, club on a stick, or club on a pole, axe on a pole, pole on, club on a pole, sword on a pole, knife on a pole. That is, spears are knife on a pole, halberds and bardiches kind of fit in this category as well. These arms, blades, those are axe on a pole, naginatas and that sort of thing are sword on a pole, standard spear is a knife. One more. Oh, got a full party to this one. Having a lot of random encounters this time. This fight may be less advancing the other side quest and more just doing a bunch of random encounters until we can get to where we get the side quest. All right, let's see. Our lineup. Okay. One dragon. And just the one dragon, which uses a lot of resources, but doesn't quite make it useful enough for the drop 60 damage. Sisters will be useful, though, for offensive spellcasting. Then Canopus just as a general flexibility. This one's got enough dudes. This one. Back up and shoot the dragon in my. I do want you shooting as often as you can to level up your archery on par with Cell, who have used Prophet. Azelstan, your job is to basically float around. And use the Balder bow and stuff when other characters get. The opportunity to do that. I want Vincente acting as much as he can to smack the crap out of enemies. So much DPS. actually let you. That's the dragon tank. Nice. Actually, hurry there, those are a problem. Oh, darn it. It's waste on you because you don't need a mind boost. Almost half health.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.